Well, good morning. We still going on with this conference on Caravaggio, and the next guest, teacher, professor, is very famous because he's teaching the University of Palermo. It's Professor Spinoza, and he will talk about Caravaggio and his last painting, or to be much more precise, the painting that were more famous about his talent. Well, Professor, if you please would start, would you like to start, and then we go on with other guests. Maybe I think you are the last one for Caravaggio. Thank you very much. Well, thank you very much for the first time I'm in Yale University talking about Caravaggio. First of all, I would like to say thank you to all the colleagues, even I don't always agree with their theory, but of course, my point of view is always the best one. Now it's not a matter of a little flower, a big flower, the brother of a little flower, or with a guitar or without a guitar. Well, Professor, we don't understand this. Well, shut up, let me do. Because we are talking now about this painting that is the mouth, no? Mouth. But two mouths. It's not because. No, because Caravaggio was so anticipated, and already his meeting with Edison was very important, but with Bill Gates was definitively consecrated his time. Well, Professor, maybe there's a misunderstanding. A mouse is not the mouse of the computer. You are going to make a real shut up. It's not a matter of to understand the rationality of my arguments, but you have to go deeper in what I want to say about the relationship of time, relationship, as in Spanish they say the tiempos. Well, Professor, this is very interesting, please go. Well, the relationship with the mouse, and the problem was who tapped in to don't find the really tapped in to put the color, and so Michelangelo Merisi he called Bill, and Bill said, well man, you are anticipated a little bit, you have to wait still I guess 400 years before I can help you. Well, and Michelangelo Merisi da Caravaggio say, well, if you don't help me, I go to the beach on the, and I go depressing after Malta, and you know I cannot make a good painting like this. Then Bill say, well, Merisi, you have to wait, you have to be patient, because here the situation, yes, but Michelangelo say here, without the money, it's difficult to paint this, I need the mouse, because the mouse, I have to paint this incredible, even all other painters like Rubens, El Greco, and the other that they come out is beautiful mouse can be taken from but you know Bill said to him, well, I can help you maybe with the mouse, I can help you with the transfer time relationship time machine, but the problem is the tapetine, because there's no the material adapt in your sandal. So I cannot help you to make really, well, say, "Oi, Bill, I don't care, just send me with Amazon." And then I realized that he received the package, but without the tapete. Someone else, a friend of him from Malta, sent him also tapete, but it was wrong because it was the one that needs to, you know, make footing to jogging. And Caravaggio was 10 kilo down with his weight, but he still didn't get his mouse. Well, Professor, which are the conclusions of this great philosophy arguments about the mouse? Well, problem is that even if you are a genius like he was, this guy was able to do a mouse without tapping, you know, a bat, how you call it?
Yeah, man.
Yes, we understand. And this is, you know, arts has no relation with the time. Arts is time. And the tiempos, it's everybody relative to all the conditions of a right expression of themselves. I conclude my interview saying that please stay in contact with me, because of course you can find me at the University of Palermo, but this is really a great step for our university to stay here in the University of Yale. And I say thanks to everybody, and don't forget to also see you next time. Well, Professor, thank you very much. See you next time, and we conclude here for today about Caravaggio. Thank you very much to Yale University, and we say goodbye, and thanks to all the professor and the teacher that did their notes to this great artist. Thank you very much. Goodbye.